have Power Rangers without Super Sentai. So we're very fortunate today to have four of the main cast from Zyuranger, who without their hard work, there would be no Power Rangers. So, before we get started, we have a special video that not many people have seen. This came from Mr. Umon. It's behind the scenes footage of the original Zyuranger production. Unfortunately, we don't have really good audio. It was silent anyway. So let's just run the video.
Thank you.
esteemed guests out. The first is the leader of the Zyuranger team, Mr. Yuuta Mochizuki. Mr. Takumi Hashimoto. And Ms. Reiko Chiba.
I am not a Dairanger, but I am Eric Francisco from Inverse.com, a men's website founded last year from the founder of Bleacher Report. We cover tech, culture, news, and science, and obviously stuff like Power Rangers. You guys, welcome to the Dairanger panel. I'm very excited to be here. I, along with Jem, will be moderating this wonderful panel, celebrating the wonderful Kyoryu Sentai Zyuranger. Revisiting Zyuranger after all these years, after more than 20 years, what's it like to revisit knowing that you have all these fans here? So as we saw in that video, which none of us, I don't think any of us have ever seen that video before, right? You've never seen that? Yeah, it was amazing. So you guys clearly did a lot of your own stunts. How much training did you have to do for the stunt work?
Very strict practice.
In, addition to 6 months of very hard training work, how, before Zyuranger era, which was around January 1982, when did you first know that you were going to become a Zyuranger? When was the time frame, and how long was that preparation just to become the characters? Not even just the training, but acting and getting into the characters of Deki and Mei.
Make the question a little easier. When did they get the job? When did they know that?
Okay, you know, everybody is action star, but like Mr. Takumi, he was a gymnast to start with, so until he got the job, he was very much very physical. You know, he was physically prepared, but he was very lucky to have this job, then he could use his ability.
He's
He's not say something. How was it? And it's like, I wasn't ready.
We're going to demonstrate here. Quiet.
Yes, sir?
Boom.
Here. I understand. Okay. Boom.
These are the pyrotechnics they're talking about. They know where.
Oh, that's for the rehearsal. That's for just the practice, right? And the actual film.
Action. Boom.
Hashimoto-san, as we all know in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, his character became female character. What did he think of this when he saw that? The American version, his character's gender is changed.
イエローと同じ男だったらとてもライバル心していたと思うんですけど女性だったためにむしろ好感が持てる、とても振レンドリーな気持ちで応援して見ることができました。
I'm very very competitive in the nature, so a lot of people ask the question about why yellow ranger changed to female, but I didn't mind because if it was better yellow ranger the male I would be very offended. So having the lady doing the Yellow Ranger just makes me like a man, and it's like, yeah. So I could actually cheer for the girl.
Actually, on the question of Power Rangers for all of you guys, what did you think of Power Rangers when it first came out? When it became this big, popular thing. What did you guys think seeing your costumes worn by other actors?
Zyuranger, I am so honored to be here, that you guys remember us, and we're the start, but it's still young, the history is still young on Power Ranger here in the U.S. So I hope it's gonna expand more, and be more popular than ever, like in Japan.
Hi, everybody. Yesterday, I got took a picture with Wada. Wada told me very honored. Yeah, me too. Then Wada told me Zyuranger, my sentence, our sentence. Regen, number one, Super Sentai. But I say that, yes, first, gold medal, second, you. But I think of the world, you have sure lot of fans.
So I just want to know, Does the cast of Zyuranger have any plans for the 40th anniversary of Super Sentai?
No. Me too. 40. 40. So I see.
Hi, everybody. This is Uri. I'm from Seattle, Washington. It's great to see everyone be here. Zyuranger is my childhood and heroes, and I grew up watching you guys. Really touching me to see everyone here. Finally, in person, so thank you so much for being here. And my question is, do you keep any memorabilia while you're working on the show, like anything you kept from the show?
He was also the character Kamen Rider J.
Okay. Kamen Rider.
that character has been brought back. What does he think of the character being brought back after many years?
No request.
You request my toy. You must request it. Please request it. To tell me.
Super Sentai is always aimed at kids, the kid audience. But Zyuranger had a lot more kid stories, kid-centered stories. I was wondering, how was it like working with kids all the time, and any interesting stories from that?
I love Zyuranger, that's my heart and soul. So I don't want to do anything with that right now.
Which is very difficult to get when you lived in Seattle in 1990.
almost impossible.
No, sale, also DVD.
You have to make the character and you have to do on your own. That was the main thing that I did on that show. That episode is very important. So that was me acting on my own with my quality and character.
Okay, so while we have time, we have a special presentation for Mr. Wada on the video screen.
Thank you. King!
Hey, Shinda!